NaPro Technology is a big topic. It's basically a women's health science that's based on Creighton Model charting, which is a natural method of fertility awareness or family planning that tracks cervical mucus observations throughout the month. A woman who is Creighton Model charting would make observations every time she goes to the bathroom and is able to transcribe this subjective observation into something objective that becomes part of her medical record. It's pretty incredible in what it can reveal about gynecologic health. And then NaPro Technology works off of that to propose medical and or surgical treatments for gynecologic abnormalities. Medical NaPro Technology approaches a woman's chart by looking for different markers on her Creighton Model chart. We would look at her bleeding cycle, her cervical mucus cycle, the post-peak or luteal phase, making sure those are all normal lengths. One being too short or too long could be an indicator that something is wrong in her gynecologic health. So medical NaPro Technology would be able to treat those medically with antibiotics and or mucus enhancers and or different hormones in different parts of the menstrual cycle. Surgical NaPro Technology responds to, once again, the observations on the Creighton Model chart. And it can also address abnormalities in ovulation that are seen on ultrasound. It can also respond to chronic or cyclical pelvic pain that women experience that is also documented on the Creighton Model chart. So the Creighton Model chart is pretty central to the practice of NaPro Technology, both medical and surgical. There can be signs on the Creighton Model chart that indicate that a woman has endometriosis. And then medically, there are things we can do to treat endometriosis, specifically the pelvic pain symptoms, including pain medications, obviously. And then surgically, the best treatment for endometriosis is complete excision of endometriosis lesions. And then NaPro Technology is particular because surgically, we put all of the good tissue back together after cutting out the bad tissue, which prevents adhesions in the future. And pelvic adhesions are not good because they can cause pelvic pain down the line and contribute to infertility as well. NaPro helps with PCOS, first in helping diagnose it. It has broader diagnostic criteria than most gynecologists use. Secondly, NaPro Technology can treat PCOS medically with different interventions. And then lastly, surgically, PCOS can be treated with ovarian wedge resection, which is a technique that was discovered by one of the doctors who actually defined PCOS back in the 1930s, Dr. Stein of the Stein-Leventhal syndrome. And he actually took biopsies of the ovary and found that in those women where he took biopsies, more than 95% of them started having normal cycles again. So ovarian wedge resection is a big treatment, a big cure for a lot of women with PCOS. So treatments for irregular cycles, I would say there are definitely like prescription medications, but there are a lot of over-the-counter medications that can treat irregular cycles too. For women with PCOS, there are supplements that they can take to try to regulate their cycles. And then women with pelvic pain, pain medications that are over-the-counter the physiology or pathophysiology, the reasoning behind PMS. In NaPro Technology, we hypothesize it's a low progesterone state that causes these abnormal mood symptoms leading up to a period. So the treatment with that for that would be supplementing with progesterone, which is a prescription medication.